My name is Paul Sarte. I'm 22, and I'm studying physics and chemistry and mathematics. It's extremely exciting because it actually enables us to conduct science in a beautiful new building that actually has an incredible amount of new technology. It's green, it's innovative, and it really reflects the idea of the University of Winnipeg of being really a leader in science. Dr. Pettit was my first year chemistry teacher, and actually his pupil was actually my high school teacher. And she really inspired me to come here to the UW, and my love actually fostered my love of chemistry. And as I went higher and higher into chemistry, I met Dr. Beeb, who's the primary physical chemist at the University of Winnipeg. And he saw in me some enthusiasm about physical chemistry, and he really encouraged me to pursue my interest. And now I'm here working under him in the condensed matter lab. As I learned in my statistical mechanics course, take every option possible. Try everything that comes your way. That's the best way. You have to live life to the fullest extent possible. Go to university, explore your interests, explore what intrigues you. That's really what for sure will bring you happiness.